Since I entered the elementary school 1964 in Mecca, I was in Khaldiya Elementary Government School. At age of 6 years, I felt that all textbooks are given to somebody to write them, and he get to finish writing very fast. Then his books are under printing, then it is distributed to all students and teachers to be textbooks for years and years. Maybe he or them, the authors of such textbooks, also pass away, die, and their textbook with new, their textbooks with new printing editions stay forever. My book is XI5 on math. Since I was graduated from Khaldiya General School in Mecca, my age was 12 years. I am convinced that the math and the science and the reading and also the technology at that time, all based on wrong science, because they are, the textbooks are using number one. Number one should not be in the numbers, and then the energy will be saved 60 to 80% from all technology, all machines, all appliances, all cars, and already my research and doing the machine language already finished and ready to launch, and it doesn't require reinvention of the wheel. It is machine language. All the apps, which is hundreds of thousands of apps coming and going, it is projects failures, because depends on number one. Programming will depend on number two. There is no number one, and there is no add numbers. This will save a lot of energy for refrigeration, for air conditioning, for cars, even no need of electricity. Everything will run on direct current, which is long, short frequency. The electricity is 60,000 hertz, because of using number one and using rotation. The fans are not any longer needed for cooling. The pumps are not longer needed with this new discovery not using number 1 in the computation and in programming. It is simply the interpolation of any decimal will go to number 2 or binary numbers. Binary numbers, it is X binary number. So it can be used with the XI5 . I will continue with my story of discovery of the 3Ts, also technology transfer travel. This is like 50 years overthinking. Education is wrong. No education should be there for billions of students and hundred thousands or 100 millions or 10 millions of teachers. They are teaching wrong, except for the art. All the 4 subjects are wrong, depending on number 1. Number 1 cause bottleneck. This bottleneck in the internet, in the cloud, in the servers, are because of using number 1. I hope I explained the startup for the kickstart of my project. I don't want to claim that it need fund, that all the countries, all the world cannot fund it. No, all the technology can be converted easily. All the apps will be machine language hardware. The existing control on the machines can be having the XI5 board to reduce the energy. The energy of factories and houses for human living lab, air conditioning, does it need rotation? It will rotate like the wind. The wind and the rain from sky doesn't need except delta T, the flow of water. The flow of fuel doesn't need pumping or compressor or fans. The cooling doesn't need fans to cool the computer. No need fan. It is only chilled beams and the induction flow, and this is all been proving. The LIFA technology, the energy of fresh air, the energy of water, the potential energy of water is the highest potential energy. Using the magnetic to produce electricity, it's not the right way. Using the magnetic potential energy, it is costing energy using the flow of air without fans, and the flow of water without pumping. Thank you.